We interrupt this program for late breaking news. This is Shelby with the STDLC News. This just in, a bad call results in two students being arrested. Take a look at this footage we have from tonight's game. What?
Game, there was a fight. How did it start?
There was a perceived bad call against Richwood's, and the Richwood's fans were upset, and several of our students and Richwood students had a confrontation. Two of them ended up getting into a fight.
This is Cassidy live in Galesburg. Now back to Newsroom with Shelby.
This was your special news bulletin from Galesburg. Now back to your regular scheduled programming.